So two championship balls for Noor El Sherbini in this British Open final 2016. That looked out of court. That looked out of court. She's finished it anyway. Sherbini has made history here in Hull. The first Egyptian lady ever to win the British Open. And what a way to do it. Just 20 years of age. 1 month older than the great Susan Devoy.